they're not balanced against the other level 2 spells and stuff. You know, they're balanced for basically however long it takes them to be able to get them. They're particularly cheap, particularly powerful. Absolutely broken if you didn't have to use such a high level of action. By buccaneers, which aren't terribly dangerous anymore. So let's finish them off really quick. Things we can fight at this point don't give a whole lot of money. So if you can avoid farming for anything that will be immediate. Basically, if there's a chance that something will become obsolete, thank you. always give. Say that the toy can make a potion of the healer prince and take him up from his coma. Why they haven't asked her for help in the past 5 years? Maybe they could be popped. Okay. Almost made it to that. Those spells are nice. We don't really need them. Dark elves, and I might cast this spell named Boon. If I can retrieve the crown from the marsh cave, I would be able to restore. about all they give us for the plot at this point. At least we have a destination now. Our goal is the Martian. The enemies in there drop a decent amount of money.
It's not a loss.
Alright. So, our next destination is the Marsh Cave. And we're looking for a crown there. I've got enough to buy that sword. Extra 10 accuracy. It's going to be very nice. Only 40. expensive, but it's definitely something that you don't want to be without. Do I have enough for the inn? No, I only have 9. Come on, something bite me. Staying at the Interior's place in this game. I did not want to find out. Anyway, I think this is going to be where we're going to end the episode. Next time, we go to the Marsh Cave and look for a crown. See you guys then. Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy 1, Mod of Balance. Today, we have to go through a cave. I don't know why I walked all the way through town. Yeah, everyone looks good. Pretty sure Protect doesn't stack. Okay. dire wolves. Come on. There we go. You get that, Corey. That one, you that one, you that one, and you get that one. Corey managed to kill something. Because I didn't let anyone else target it. Yeah, he's kind of worthless when he's not throwing spells. Two steps. I kind of want to conserve my MP, but I also want this fight to go away. Two turns. Oh, wait. Let's still do it. Okay. Now I just have to remember my way around here. Come on, there it is. Oh, I want the plan to kill them all in two turns. Still do it. Okay. I just have to remember my way around here. Oh, yay. Dead end. Spiders. Okay, yeah, I really don't want to find out if he's taking poison. Okay, let's see what's up here. Stairs! That's a good sign.
Christ.
And everybody level. Yay. There we go.
Oh, stun does eventually wear off. Thank goodness.
No more gargoyles. Money.
takes a long time.
Yay! Ooh, two crits in a row. That's nice. Skeletons. Let's see. Venom dagger. Nice, laced with poison. Anyone equip that? Can you equip that? We'll try it out anyway. I think that was it. Okay, that was kind of pathetic. Oh no. I was about to say, oh no, it's an ambush, and then they both missed. Well, one of them missed, and the other one got deflected off of his shield. This is not good. Please do that more, Luca. Fire up. I need to heal Corey. Okay. empty, which means whatever treasure was there, I've already gotten, because, Corey's not looking too good. The chest is empty, because I already got the treasure, even though I haven't visited that particular chest. That's just how Final Fantasy 1 worked. Oh, we got a bunch of werewolves. Thank you. More gargoyles. More money. Yeah, Great Slims do take a while to kill, but they're not terribly threatening. These are slightly more threatening. If they can change the act. Gargoyle's taken an annoying amount of time to kill. Oh. Well, that sucks. Thank you. Okay, good. Now, finish that last skeleton. Nothing I can do but the long walk out of here. Hey, no one got poisoned. Thank you. well, at least these aren't terribly dangerous. Some more green slimes. Now let's try and make it back to town. Thank you. closest place in the game. Okay. Okay. Thank you. key has been attacked. I think I'm going to end the video. Next time, we have a crown to deliver. See you then. Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy 1, Mod of Balance. Now, last time we got a crown. And now we have to go deliver that to Guy and Castle. Still have no solution for helping the prince. Thank you. I just got purpose. Okay. He's up to two. You can learn a new spell. Now, if only they weren't really expensive. But I do want to show them. Get them as soon as I need. Yeah, fire. Not that that would be necessary. Here it is. Okay, I don't want to get poisoned. Okay. Poison's not fun. Here we are at the Western. Start this. You don't look like a dark elf. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna be honest here. You don't really look like an elf now either.
Fuck's sake.
Thank you. Okay. More thunder! Oh, if he puts my healing system. Oh, that's not good. Oh. Lisa, you have to save everybody. Okay, everyone's up now. Okay. It's done. Oh no. Yes, yes. Okay. We are at almost full strength. Oh! Modestus is dead. Crystal Eye, that's the thing that Toya needed. Now there's almost just there, but we can't. There's some treasure and stuff there that we can't access as well. We'll be coming back for it pretty soon. Yeah, the rest of this video probably consists of me just wandering around handing items to different people. You will not be poisoned. Okay. record one of the suspects. Can't quite afford that. But that's just... Can't afford that. Now that we get it. Doesn't count as a physical attack. So anything with high physical resistance, well, it's now has a way to just punch through it. It would still be slightly better on a master. Testing about stats. Thank you. changes. Here, take this eye. Okay. I have no problem with leaving now. Congratulations, Corey, your human attack is now stronger to kill the weakest enemy in the game. This is the key. And with that, we now get to go loot everywhere. Well, not everywhere. But a lot of the places we've been visiting, we now go get more loot. Let's start here. Thank you. this way. Not the best, but the money we can definitely use. Our next step is going to be back to the current area. Nitro powder, which has a fanfare, which means it's important. And it is because that's. Basically, that's what's going to do. Chaos Shrine. I believe the breaking code that's launched. Here's your something that message. This is for Tick Tinger, right? Happens as soon as you step on the tile of the chest. There's a lot of this. Here it's no movie because there is. Thank you. here's your something that I'm asking you. This is for predicting your fight. Happens as soon as we step on the tile in front of the chest. There's a lot of those. Here it's not going to be big. There is no way to fight those engines here outside of those towers. Same goes for the Piscody things that we fight to get to the crown. Sure, just gets pain. This one is fun. Because, yeah, just step on that tile, you can't do this chest. Castle. And the Marsh King. Thank you. first at the end. And next time, we'll get the rest of the treasure from Estes's test and Marsh Kid. And then we'll go see what we can do with that nitro powder. Until then. Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy 1, Modified Fences. Today we've got some treasure to get to do. First, we're going to head back to this distance. Yes.